I hope we're a great team Thursday night. We're going to need to be.
But a season opening win on Thursday will have little, if any, bearing on who will make it to Jackson in December for the state championships. Now, for five consecutive years, Madison Central has made it to the doorstep, only to lose in the semifinals in painstaking fashion.
We could have easily won, but let them get off to too good a start. We got beat by a better football team, man. We didn't play very good. They didn't stop us either. We just stopped ourselves.
But as is the case always, August brings a revival of hope.
We're back to like we were in 08 and 09 again, where we've got more skill players with the ability to make big plays.
My offensive line, I think, is the best in the state. Jimmy Terry, Mari Bland, Austin Tatum, Leonard Swilly, they are a beast.
You know, we have a bunch of great playmakers. We have a great offensive line, and that's going to make my job, you know, that much easier, being able to, you know, have people that can, you know, take it 80 yards any play.
Coach Hall is content with his legacy. Maintaining the losses haven't haunted him, but one wonders, after five consecutive tries, could there just be some bad juju around the Jags? Hall says no, but admits,
I am superstitious. I wish I wasn't, but I am.
Now he bristles at the question, but notice, each time Bobby Hall has hoisted a golden ball, he has a rugged mustache.
It was funny seeing Coach Hall once he shaved it, you know, but once he shaved it, he never brought it back.
And accordingly, he hasn't made it back to Jackson since putting the razor to his face.
I had one of those for a long time, but I'm not planning on growing one back.
if that'll help us win, then we'll, you know, do whatever's necessary.
And he'll go into the
right,
zone.
He laughs at me. But if you're a senior on the Madison Central football team, he loves his players more than anything.
Okay.
You have to convince him. If you make the playoffs, at that point, he can start growing out the mustache. He says he's superstitious. I was, like, totally superstitious when it came to football. I went to Florida State. Whenever we would lose, I don't wear those Nike polos, those expensive, like, $7 polos. Right. If we lost, done. Never wearing it again. You know, everyone's got their little method. I it's worth a shot.
It might take the mustache.
5 years, you know, 5 years in a row, why not try something different? The whole thing about insanity, right? If you try to do the same thing over and over, expecting different results. So that's my sales pitch. I'm
done. I wonder what he would look like. When I've never seen him with one. I want to see it.
It'd be awesome. I have a good feeling. It would be great.